have this idea that I want to make some video and then record my life. In my opinion, my life is really interesting and busy and full of events. So I think it might be a new idea. And then to explore some new things. And then, by the way, I changed the new eyelashes today. It's much more thicker. I really like it. Okay, and then let's carry on. Tell me what you want, what you like, it's okay. I'm a little curious too. Tell me if it's wrong, if it's right, I don't care. I can keep a secret, kid. You got my mind on your body, and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the... Hey girls, or boys.
And I just got 2 hours and then I will go back to college, have my lessons. So today will be my last sessions in this high school.
So many beautiful drawings from the students. They are so cute and they draw a lot of different cultures house, and I'm going to stick it on my wall in my bedroom. It's all about good memories here. And I'm going to have the next class, which is the topic of sports. I know nothing about that, but you'll figure that out. And this finished early, 10 minutes earlier, so got time.
Hi, I just finished all the sessions in this school. I got a little card from the teacher there. Just so nice, I really enjoy it. And I'm on my way to the train station. My cousin did this cake so good. I can't describe it. There's a hair here. It just tastes so good. And I haven't eaten anything today, just apart from one chocolate. Oh no, white chocolate, milkshake, and then that's it. It's so good.
It's the best cake, really, ever seen in my life. I'm in the coffee shop and I'm doing my video here in the one of the other. I'm actually reading the YouTube channel.
I'm doing my session plan about travel play.
Down and read it out, hoping it would save me.
Too many times.
My love, he makes it feel like nobody else. No.
So I highly recommend this drink, which is called matcha green tea latte. It's oat milk, but they don't have oat milk today. And then, so I don't really like it, but this my chocolate sauce is really good. What do you think?
highly recommend it.
Right.
Can anybody tell what her accent is?
Yeah, that's
it. Ask in the comments below.
Okay, as I can practice dance in my brain, so I'm going to practice voice now. So let's go. Let's go back. Back step. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And pick 1, 2, 3. Oh, what's the other? Go string. I came here for the car race. Like go car, I'm not really sure. Quite a few, I would say.
Thanks.
We are, is that called karting?
Go-karting.
We are at go-karting to see lots of cars there. And we are going to wait 30 minutes. And then we'll go.
And then I'm gonna win. So, how is your first experience of go-karting so far?
People are really worth it, and they just keep hitting me. And then I'm just like little chicken in the on the road.
Do you know what the most embarrassing thing is? That. How the fuck am I bottom of the table? One session down, and two to go. Okay, we'll see after the next session. If you're still better than me, then I will give up. I will give up.
Where?
Just don't break and just crash into everyone.
Round two down. How are we feeling?
Just let me go. It's so fun.
What does the scoreboard say? K baby is in. I mean, you got quicker, to be fair.
You're the progress.
I'm off last place now. I'm off last place, I'm really happy, you know? Someone's not happy over here, but it's okay.
I suppose has a 3 round, but we are done because I'm a little bit scared. And then it's just so aggressive. I can't. Good morning. Now it's 5:30 in the morning, and I slept at 2 a.m. I just slept for 3 hours because I'm going to London today for a 1-day orchestra rehearsal. To be honest, I don't really know why I applied that for my Sunday, as I just need to take a very, very long bus to the London because I need to be there at 10:30, and then till I finish, and then I came back. It will be a very long day. I'm ready, let's go. I actually need to check that I have my cello to the rehearsal, because last time I forgot my bow. And then sometimes I go to rehearsal without cello. I don't know what I'm thinking, but today we got it. It's so scary in the dark. I mean, I saw it's a real dog. Oh my god. No, it's not.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah. Okay, I'm in London now. today is so sunny and then just makes me so happy. So on the street and then just wow, it's early in the morning. I arrived in London. So cool. And I will be arrived in 10 minutes. It's lunch break and then we have an hour to find something to eat. It's so sunny today. I feel like it's just very precious time.
Vegan options.
Yes.